What's up, everybody? What a windy day here at Pico Arieiro.
We came to Pico Arieiro so many times before. We've seen this place in different light and weather conditions, but we've never made the whole trail before. Today we're going to finally make it. We're very excited and can't wait to start the hike.
Let's go!
Let's go!
The total length of this trail is about 7 kilometers both ways. I think it might take us about 5 to 6 hours because we stop a lot, take photos and videos. The biggest difficulty of this trail is the steep incline of 1000 meters throughout the whole way.
We just got to the first tunnel on our way. We're going to have a few of them and the longest one is going to be 150 meters. Let's go! I just love the tunnels in Madeira, they always look very mysterious. Wow, that is the coolest tunnel in Madeira. The second tunnel is actually pretty dark, so I will need my headlamp. Let's go!
Well, this one is a little bit wet. It's adding to the adventure.
Wow, this is just an incredible view.
Walk in the park is over and we are about to enter the pain cave and everything starts now.
We're right next to the hut, next to the highest point of Madeira Island. In just a few minutes we're going to ascend Pico Ruivo. Right now we're at the highest point of Madeira Island. This is Pico Ruivo. Sorry for my breath. Okay. This place is 1862 meters up and we've made it. And from here we can see the place where we've started today, Pico Arieiro. The best part about Pico Ruivo is that it offers one of the most beautiful panoramic views on the island. From the very top, you can see the whole island and have a sense how huge and beautiful it is.
This is definitely the best hike you can find on Madeira Island, and if you're coming here and you like mountain adventures, this is something for you. It's not over for us yet. Now we have to head back with the same way. It's getting dark. It's about 4 o'clock right now. It's supposed to take us about 3 hours this time. Thanks for watching once again, and we will see you in the next video. Ciao.